Hello and welcome to this video tutorial. Today I'd like to show you how to set up motion detection and upload snapshots to FTP. First you need to enable motion detection in camera settings. You can resize the target area where motion will be detected, and you can also adjust the sensitivity thresholds. For more information on this, refer to the configuration manual. The graph indicates in red when motion is detected. Now you have to set up FTP, which can be found in Services, Streaming, and FTP. Enable FTP, then enter your remote FTP server address and credentials. Now you can use automation to tell your intercom to upload a snapshot to your FTP server whenever motion is detected. Here we have the event motion detected and the action upload snapshot to FTP. Connect the event nodes and choose the camera source. You can then also choose if the snapshot is taken at the beginning or end of the motion. You can name the automation for easier identification and save it. So let's look at this in action. As you can see here, once motion is detected, a snapshot is uploaded to my FTP server. Thanks for watching, and I wish you a pleasant experience with 2N products.